Little People Big World, fans concerned if the show is canceled? There are rumors that the fans' favorite show, Little People, Big World, has been canceled. And fans aren't ready to say goodbye. But now it sounds like there will not be any goodbyes. In a recent Instagram post, Matt Roloff confirmed that the show is not canceled yet. However, the future of the family's farm is still up in the air. One of the Roloff kids has expressed reservations to take over his parents' business. It's not exactly clear how the rumors of the show getting canceled started. But it is said that a recent press release from TLC declared the upcoming season as the end of an era. However, as the couple has split up, the TLC network is worried that Amy is leaving the Roloff family's farm for good. But Amy didn't sell her share of the family's property to Matt. On September 29, viewers will follow along as Amy completes TMath sale and finally moves off the farm. Although the new season episodes are about to be on its peak from September 29, some fans fear and expressed their worries about if the show won't be returning. Matt was quick and addressed the fans' concerns. He wrote that LPBW had been cancelled, but they are coming back with a vengeance. Fans are relieved to know the show will be coming back. But now the curiosity arises who among the Roloff's kids will be taking over the farm, Zach or Jeremy. What do you guys think? Please comment down below in the comments section. Please help us by hitting the like button and subscribing to our channel for the latest news and updates. Thank you for joining us.